like good FPS games.
Let's move in and find that elevator.
Is there any other ammo? No.
Watch out, Spartan!
Brute need alarm, okay. I mean, am I into animated movies? Like, I'll be happy watching a Pixar movie. I'd like to watch that Wall-E, I've heard it's meant to be very good. When was the last time I watched an animated movie? I mean, it's been years since I watched South Park and Family Guy. So, I honest to God, I cannot remember the last time I've seen an animated movie. Never mind South Park or Family Guy, but an actual animated movie.
Somebody shut that damn thing off.
No, I've never heard of it. I mean, this is all new to me. I guess when it comes to like Japanese stuff and animation, I'm probably living under a rock. Oh, that's the chieftain.
What the hell's taking this thing so long?
We're evacuating a group of civilians on the floor below you. As soon as they reach the cargo port, I'll send the elevator back up.
Well, one of the things I really want to know is why the brutes are here, but they weren't in the original Halo.
Okay, everyone find some cover.
I mean, I didn't realize they were part of the Covenant until Halo 2. You don't see them until Halo 2. So, still, the most confusing Halo I've played is hands down Halo 4. My god, the amount of shit that just goes off in Halo 4. The amount of new characters and everything. Have you seen all of these? So, hold on a second. You know, you guys in chat, have you all seen all of these Studio Ghibli games, or whatever, however it's pronounced? Like, you've seen all of these animations, you know about them. I feel like the odd one fucking out here. God, look how fast these guys are, they're like on skates. Oh man, the music. I need to get on certain websites and I need to start borrowing the music off the internet again, especially the Jasper Kid stuff, or Kide, I think you pronounce it. All of the Assassin's Creed soundtracks. I killed a civilian and therefore I died in game. Nice. All of the Assassin's Creed soundtracks, all of the Hitman soundtracks, and any other game soundtracks that he's done. I like the assault rifle in this, I really like the look of it in this one, and I like the Halo 4 look of the assault rifle, Richie. It feels right having 32 bullets instead of 60 as well. Like in the other Halo games, especially 1, it felt like a bullet hose. This is going to be a fucking recipe for disaster with killing civilians. It really is.
We can use the executive landing pad, except there's no easy way to get there. A group of ODST specialists are working a plan. They might appreciate some backup.
What are these movies on about then? Is it like comedy, or I mean, is it cartoon? What kind of cartoon? Cartoon comedy? Kids cartoons? Oh shit, it's 22:11. Damn, I didn't even realise what time it was. I'm having a hell of a lot of fun with this game. Really, really enjoying it.
Hey, there he is. That's the one I'm talking about.
Radio's buzzing about you, Spartan. You feel like jumping?
Yoink. White men can jump.
Squad up. We're gonna capture the landing pad.
Now, fuck these banshee pussies. I'd love to know how many Easter eggs they've put in this game. You know, when you get the jetpack, like, just where exactly can you go?
Area secure.
Man, looks like something out of Mirror's Edge here as well. I hope you like grenade spam. To hammer off. Oh shit, my health. Good god. Oh, wow. See. I'd love to know where this guy's hammer is. There we go. Oh, what a chain reaction. Nice. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Whoa. Let's not get too eager now. Oh, Mirror's Edge on the PC is a whole other game, Harry. I honestly, I played Mirror's Edge on the PC for the first time. I could not imagine it, like, being played with a controller. No chance. It's so fluid and smooth on the PC. And I mean, I don't know what the FPS was on consoles, but it needs to be a 60 FPS game, really. I wonder what the newest Mirror's Edge is like. I remember a lot of hype for it. It came out, and then that's it. Like, Mirror's Edge 2 came out, people were asking for it for years. It came out and it was like nothing was made of it. Ooh! Fucking nasty little shit. Oh, it was 30, was it, on the 360? Yeah, I thought so. It was a fantastic looking game. Really good looking game, and that was one of DICE's, not earliest games, but I think that was the newest engine they released on the Frostbite engine. Or newest game they released on the Frostbite, sorry. Oh yeah. I mean, let's be realistic. Everything's better on the PC. The only other games I can think of that you want for console, if for whatever reason you couldn't get a controller on a PC, driving games, stealth games, you know, things like Metal Gear, Splinter Cell, games that rely on analog movement, so like gentle taps and things like that.
There's the pad. East end of that tower.
Other side! Other side! Entrance is on the other side!
Hold on, I have the jetpack. Can I just, like... Nice. Oh, I've automatically gone the right way. I'm that fucking good. I don't mind replaying the original Mirror's Edge, actually. Would not mind replaying that at all. I replayed it not too long ago, actually. Oh wow, it's only 900p and 720p on the consoles. Why? I don't know, Frostbite seems a pretty good engine. I mean, like, the PC version of Battlefield 4 is fucking perfect, pretty much. In fact, I would go as far as to say it's perfect. Have some fucking grenade spam. Oh, that would have been biblical. That legit would have been fucking biblical. Skipped so many fucking enemies. Oh, shit. Oh, is that another hammer? Oh. Oh, well, rip that. Damn it. Really, really like the level design of this game as well. The levels feel... Some of them are huge, others are big. But they're like big linear. I don't know, I like this game. I really, really like this game. Oh, is Battlefield 4 exactly the same, is it? Well, with games like Battlefield, any fast... I mean, ideally all games should be 60 minimum. They really should. But it's kind of weird though, I don't mind playing Dark Souls at 30. Even on the PC. You kind of get used to it. It does help that it also has motion blur. So. Ah, nice Gary, nice. You're looking forward to it. Look at that fucking Gaz going to see EFG. That big fucking gun tribute. Oh my god, did I just get stuck with a grenade? Okay, I didn't. Good. I wouldn't watch it in 3D. Yeah, I agree with Harry. It is really a gimmick. Like, it really is. Holy shit.
Keep your arc up.
Jesus, that hurt. Holy fuck, how many shots? Thank you. Jason Christ, Diane. mean, if he wants to see it in 3D, let him see it in 3D. Personally, I'd rather see it in IMAX. Oh my god, wow, those two follow-up shots. Oh my god, I'm all the way back here? Oh my god, man, come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, where is his hammer? Where is that hammer? Please don't tell me I've just knocked it off. Oh, fuck. God, I love this weapon. This never gets old. It's kind of weird. I used to do that as well, Gary, when I used to go to the cinema frequently when I was a lot younger. It was weird, especially in the summer. It was weird going to the cinema at like midday. So you go in, obviously the cinema is pitch black for like 1.5 to 2 hours. You come out and it's still daytime. It felt dead weird. Nighttime is a lot better for movies. Oh. Should I? Oh, nice. Okay, nice. Should have been up here. God, these fucking... Jesus Christ, these things wreck. Holy shit, man. Whereabouts do you live, Gary? Oh, you're in Barnsley, are you? Isn't that where Truth's from? Yeah, Truth might know something about that. I'm gonna take the stairs. I wanna make sure I clear these fucking guys out. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 bad, 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 bad. I walk in there, everyone starts focusing me. Ouch. My god, the music's so good in this game. Nice. This is the guy that does the stupid damage. Whoa. Fantastic addition to the Halo series, this. Like, the only game, and again, I'm one of the very few, probably, in fact, probably the only one. The only Halo game I wasn't a big fan of was Halo 3 ODST. I really did not like that game. I didn't care for the humans at all.
Say your prayer.
Really did not care for the humans whatsoever. Shit. And I'm dead. The grenade and rocket spam on this bit is just ludicrous. Oh, you know what? I'm just thinking. It would be nice if I could hop on one of these and just spam it inside that building. Shit. Stuck between a rock and a hard place here, aren't I? Okay, that's one neutralized. Christ. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh god, oh god, I'm gonna probably die here. Yeah, I'm dead again. One health. Yep. This part's actually, well, I don't want to say kicking my ass yet, but hardest part of Reach so far, this defo. I had a look at that Republique. Republique. I've had a look at it yesterday. I don't think it's my type of game, Gary. Thanks for letting me know about it, though. But yeah, it's not my kind of game. To be fair, it looked kind of weird. It looked like a CCTV system. I love how quick these guys lock onto me. Fucking hell. God almighty, you're down about 3 shots. Right. Grenade time. Because I'm getting sick of this and it's 11 o'clock. It's just like, you know the thing that's really doing me in? This is like a really tight environment here, and everyone has explosive weapons. Or at least it feels like everyone's got explosive weapons. So it's just explosions. If it doesn't hit me, it'll ricochet off the wall that I'm standing next to. Like, that's what's basically doing me in. I've only got one grenade as well, that's not good enough. Fuck you and your fuel rod. God, oh god, where is it? Fuel rod cannon. Thank you. Go, 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 go. Just gonna chill here for a little while. I'll do the next section tomorrow, probably, Richie. Definitely. I mean, it's 11 o'clock. I need to get rocking. Hey, what's up, prisoner? Okay, we're good. Anyone else want a taste of the old fuel cannel? Cannel? I tell you what, it feels so weird when I'm streaming and I don't feel tired. I mean, I'm getting tired now, but again, I had such a good sleep last night. The first good night's sleep I've had in
Yankee
months.
Niner to Echo Dispatch.
It makes such a difference.
Send in the evac birds.
Copy, Yankee Niner.
I feel so
birds
good.
Away.
Oh, performance.
Pleasure jumping with you, Spartan. We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece.
The city's been under siege for the last 5 days. Thought we had it in hand. And then those Corvettes showed up. Our fleet's scattered. Pulling back. Hell, we've all got orders to evacuate. Guess some of us just don't like leaving a job half finished.
Evac transport Delta 15 to evac dispatch. Load it up, ready to go.
Delta 15, this is evac dispatch. Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
This is your ride, Spartan.
Midtown airspace is way too hot.
Do you usually not swear?
Delta 15 to dispatch. Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire.
Copy, Delta 15. Can you...
Mayday, port engine's hit. We're going in. I'm gonna try to set her down.
Soldier down, medic!
I'm bad for swearing. I'm used to swearing at work, so... It's nice that this isn't overheated. I quite like that. Keep the old finger on the trigger.
Fox Actual to UNSC Frigate Stalwart Dawn. Request immediate airstrike on Covenant Corvette over starport.
Solid copy, Fox Actual. Long swords unavailable this time. Over.
This is Civilian Transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. Stalwart Dawn, I have multiple commercial craft loaded with civilians. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support, now!
As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first to...
Not good enough.
I've got 600 souls on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Not take off.
It's kind of weird. I've not been shot yet. And I've just noticed the minigun can overheat. Well, my New Year's resolution for this year was to not swear as much and to not rage as much, and I think I've done a pretty good job so far.
Mayday! Mayday!
6 Echo 2, can you maintain altitude?
Negative! We're going down!
Son of a bitch! I can't watch this.
Fox Actual, should we send search and rescue birds?
Negative, dispatch. No point.
Why, do you rage quite easily, prisoner? If I have to do all of this on foot, I think I'm going to shit myself.
Sergeant! Sergeant Major Duval. Awful day so far. Let's keep it from getting any worse, huh? Covey's all over my missile batteries, and I got 5,000 civilians across the bay waiting to passage out. I need you to arm those batteries and fire those missiles from the central terminal. Understood? Corvette's been a pain in my ass for too damn long. Give it hell, Spartan.
Oh, shit.
Troopers! We need to push them back off our beach!
I'm gonna have to get off, aren't I? Yep. Okay, let me just make sure it's checkpointed. Right, it is 11 o'clock. I need to rock and roll. It's time for beds, bye-byes. It's a school night. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I should be back tomorrow with more Halo Reach. Really, really enjoying this game. Let me make sure I do save and quit so it starts from here and I don't have to start the whole level again. But yeah, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I will see you tomorrow with some more of Reach. Bye-bye.